Everybody, this is Supercraft here, and today I am playing Hello Neighbor. I really enjoyed watching, let's say, 8-Bit Ryan, 8-Bit Gaming, which is just basically the same channel with Bazamlam. But I enjoyed watching them play this game, and I loved the game. So, what do you think my reaction was when I found out it was actually coming on Xbox? I pre-ordered it straight away. And now I'm making a video on it for you guys. And I'm actually really happy. It's kind of one of them indie horror games, if you don't know what it is. You probably do. And here we go. Act 1. The thing that is getting my attention is the missing posters in the back. People have already gone missing. And this guy looks suspiciously like the person who actually tries to break into the neighbor's house. Like, the older person. Look at them knees. If that was me, I would go run get some help really quickly. Like, get an adult. And if some stuff went down, then I would, you know. I'd get the police. See, it didn't actually let me move there, because they wanted to set this cutscene. So I don't think, oh, why didn't you move? I'm gonna skip that, because there's no point. Okay. Now then. I did mess around with the game to see the mechanics. That's a mechanic I don't like, but it's in the full game now, so. If you're wondering what I'm talking about, it's the doors. If they hit you when they open, like, look. Hold on. Look. They just shut. So if you're trying to get away from the neighbor, well. Yeah. Oh, there is. Okay. I'm on top of his car. Can I get up there?
Oh, hey,
oh my God. No, please. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! I'll try and get me now, son. Run, hide. I want my boxes. I don't know what I'll do without my boxes.
the cardboard. I really like them. Feels like if I don't have a box near me, a part of me is gone.
Get up on the box. Dude, I'm just on the road. I'm just on the road, dude. I didn't do anything.
I'm on the fan.
Can't touch this. I can do that to you too, sir. Why did you not let me finish my box tower? My box tower is really important to me. And I can't do it over here, it's not my house. Wait, that raises a question. Who owns this house? That I could just walk in? Can I walk into this house? No. Again, I can do that to you too. Stay away. I got a box. Not afraid to use it. I'm gonna finish my box tower. He can't stop me. You can't stop me making my box tower! No! Whoop! I thought I could escape. Wait, is my box tower okay? That was nothing. It's three stories high. Jump! 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 Jump it!
Bye, you can't get me.
What? He got me. Hop. I'm gonna finish my box tower. Even if he doesn't let me. I will go on! My box tower. It will be complete! Hold on, can I just... Yes! I got on his roof! Ha! I'd like to see you get me now! Ha! I break your windows! What's this? I like me a lever. The neighbor can do anything. You can't see me. You can't see me. You can't see me. Hold up. Oh, I can't get it. Okay. Oh, it's up. Okay. Leap of faith. Leap of faith. Leave me alone, all I wanted to do was build a box tower.
Finally got up. You gotta be joking. I could get this box now. Hold up. I don't even need to take down the boxes. Oh no. You ain't getting me this far. My box tower. Did you just break my box tower? You don't break a man's box tower, you know. That's just rude. Well, he got me. Oh, where am I? What did you do to me? Hey. Want the doll? That's not creepy at all. Neighbor? Wait, did the neighbor drive the car or the other car? That looks like the car the player had in the alphas of the game. So it looked like a really dark history. There's a lot of lore in this now. Go! Well, I'm out of here. Hey, neighbor. Yeah. Got my box back. Got my box back. You can't stop me from making me up.
Oh, yes, you can.
Oh. Wait. Well, I'm just making that noise. It's so creepy. Just. Okay, hop. Okay, hop. Okay. No! I have learned from Hello Neighbor, you need 4 boxes. That's it. Woo! Wow. This character can fly. I never knew that. Supercraft. 2017, everyone. My player can fly. Hold up. Couldn't I just build up on this side now? So I can get straight onto that bit. Yay! I didn't need 4 boxes. Dang it. I should have just left the 3 boxes. Actually, I couldn't get up with them. Yep, but then. Are you kidding me? You know what'd be funny? My spare box, I just throw it at the window. No, I'm with vandalism. I don't do vandalism. Vandalism is some nasty stuff. Why did I jump down? Probably so I can do this. So I can just hop buddy. That's actually pretty smart. No! He can't.
can't see me. You can't see me. Hadouken! Oh, I'm so bad at that jump. Hoop, 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 hoop. Are you serious? I clicked the wrong button. I hate that. I just hate that. I know I can fly, but when I don't want to fly, I don't want to fly. Okay. You know what's really strange? That the neighbor breaks his windows. If I saw someone intruding in my house. Oh no. Oh no. You cannot stop me climbing my box fort! I guess you can because you just threw me into the. Yeah, who does that? Normally, I would just grab him and say, hey, this is my property. Unless I knew you. Or you're here to give cookies or whatever. You're not supposed to be here. Okay? Or if you kicked your ball over my fence, that's fine. Just come over and get it. Just, what are you doing building a box for? No! Wow, I actually did make it back. I forgot I needed a box. Because I... Yeah. Whoop. Funny thing is, I just break stuff. Like, I broke the neighbor's stuff. Oh, there's a key. Okay. What does this key do, huh? There. Ooh, golden. That's a weird key. There we go. Yeah, I didn't know how to, like, use keys when I played through it. I just got up to here. I got down to the basement. I've kind of gone on what to do. Actually, I remember now. But thing I never did. Let's do this. Is that the magnet gun? No way! Oh, get back here! Let me say, that can throw. Oh, didn't want it like that. I didn't want to throw it either. Just want to try this. Oh. Now then, I think this key will open up the basement. Didn't even need to grab that. There we go. The basement. Let's go. Now then, I guess that's gonna leave it there. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will do a part 2 to end Act 1, and maybe start Act 2. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to never miss a video. Goodbye, and I'll see you next time.